rat rules the solar month of December and comes into play on the 6th. With new beginnings come endings. During December, darkness creeps in a little earlier each day until it reaches the shortest day on December 21st, also known as the winter solstice in the Northern Hemisphere. In the Southern Hemisphere, that same day is the summer solstice and sees more sunlight shining than at any other point of the year. Whether you're celebrating winter or summer this December, allow the dominant water energies of the rat to guide you harmoniously through the month. Rat. When you gather with friends and family in the season of goodwill, you're reminded of how life is a lot more fun because of the people around you. There are some ties which you can rely on to lift your spirits whenever you feel that life is throwing a lot at you. Some people help make difficult situations lighter, while others can sometimes drag you down. The bonds you share, which are full of harmony, can easily be taken for granted without those more challenging connections. Remind those who lighten the load how much you appreciate having them in your life. Ox. Is it time for you to stand still? During this rat month, you find the opportunity to draw ideas and people towards you. Before you make your next move, take stock and reflect on the road you have traveled this year. Careful contemplation is not the same as complacency. Noting your own progress gives you the benefit of hindsight, which you can use to your advantage as you prepare for the new year. How you feel about what's happened or what hasn't happened can colour your view. Be on the lookout for blessings in disguise. Tiger. Do you get the feeling that things are falling into place? Monkey air tends to blow the winds of change for many tigers. Changes can range from a light breeze to a raging storm. In any case, you like a bit of a shake-up, even though you'd rather not have so much drama. The energies of Rat Month smooth over some of the jaggedness that come with the ups and downs. Celebrate your victories and jot down notes of lessons learned. Take some time for contemplation this month and you'll be ready to make a roaring start next year. Rabbit. Before you try something new, it's not unusual to experience some slightly scary feelings, but sometimes a little fear can be just what you need to push you into taking that next step. You want to do things because you're curious, looking for improvements, and because you believe it will work out well. At the same time, your emotions can lead you to going back and forth in your own mind. Is it a good idea? What if it doesn't go according to plan? There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you won't know until you try. Meanwhile, allow yourself to relax and enjoy the goodwill of the festive season. Dragon. A rat month in a monkey year is a rather special time for dragon personalities. It's easy for you to have a hectic time in a whirl of social activity and running up against deadlines. It's often been said that it takes mind, body, and spirit to make up the whole being. The flowing water energies of a rat month in a monkey year bring forth an influence on your spirit which inspires travel, communication, wisdom, and deep feelings. How you handle these influences depends on what's going on in your mind, which in turn determines the sort of action you take. Be the best version of your dragon self this month and tap into any sources of wisdom that flow toward you. Snake. Do you know what you want for Christmas? Have you written out your list in a lovely letter to Santa? As a grown-up, you're unlikely to be doing that, but nevertheless, you can still write a wish list for yourself, and not just for Christmas. When it comes to exchanging Christmas gifts, people often say that it's the thought that counts. Likewise, when it comes to making your wish list of your ideal life. Just as when you're getting a gift for a loved one, discovering what you want from life requires thought, care, and truly knowing yourself. Take some time and you're sure to get the choice right. Horse. December is a time of getting together with friends and family in celebration. The joys of the season also come with the potential for clashes when you bring together lots of personalities under one roof. To avoid clashes, invite others to share how they feel for a conversation that could smooth over any sense of irritation. When you spread goodwill and seasonal cheer, you can focus on things that make you feel uplifted. Emotional exchanges might crop up, yet you can choose to cast aside any negativity. Choose to have a great time this month. Goat. When lots of people exchange good wishes, it makes the world a lighter place. Add that to the bright lights and singing, and you can feel lots of seasonal good cheer. When the collective mood is stirring up lots of positive vibrations, generosity of spirit is infectious. With the feel-good factor in hearts and minds all at the same time, everyone will find it easy to smile. Look around and count your blessings, for luck can be quite surreptitious and doesn't leave footprints in the snow. Trust that luck will be there for you without you needing to track it down. Monkey. Rat Month brings you opportunities to connect with new people. Your monkey personality is rarely lost for words when it comes to making conversation, and you love being the life and soul of the party. You're aware that there are those who will warm to you a lot more than others. Some people might be quite polite and not reveal their true feelings. If you value honesty above popularity, you're not going to hold back on speaking your mind. Remember that being honest also means you can be optimistic. Talk about your hopes and dreams. Rooster. If the cool logic of your head says one thing and your heart says something else, how can you make up your mind? Spending some time floating between options is often part of the process. Resist the temptation to go along with the latest opinions because they sound appealing, for another set of views could sound even more convincing the next time you hear them. Bring head and heart together and ask what makes most sense to you, not just for the current issue, but for the bigger picture. It could be an opportunity for you to create a unique decision which is right for you. Dog. Seasonal cheer draws out the convivial side of your dog personality. If you encounter those with a frown, you're interested in cheering them up and reminding them that they have something to smile about. Even when one set of circumstances goes against you, you're aware that there are other areas in your life which inspire feelings of joy. Life is full of ups and downs, and a little bit of adversity can help you grow stronger in spirit. Spreading a little kindness can be the perfect gift this month. Pig. Fairy tales usually have happy endings. The storyteller would not be writing an inspiring tale if the beginning, middle, and end were rather mundane. In overcoming a challenge in troublesome circumstances, the hero's character is tested. Will you be the hero or heroine this month? When you believe that you have the power to emerge victorious, you will devise a strategy to win. You don't need swords or spells, yet being quick on your feet and quick of mind means you'll be full of fighting spirit.